Today's plea comes after years of trouble for Barber. In 2005, Barber broke ground on this building, the Legacy Building in downtown Fayetteville. That year, he also announced plans for the 15-story Divinity Building at the corner of Block and Dixon, but Barber called off that project in 2007. In 2008, Legacy National Bank obtained a $9 million judgment against Barber. And just a month later, Barber's development company filed for bankruptcy. That same year, Barber ran into trouble in Las Vegas. The Bellagio Resort filed suit claiming Barber had a gaming debt of $124,000. In July of 2009, Barber himself filed for personal Chapter 7 bankruptcy protection.